this luxury Texas home near Dallas was set fire to by authorities because it was deemed a hazard to public health as it hung on the edge of a cliff. Originally, it was 45 metres from the edge of the lake, but the earth eroded away from the beginning of the year. This was thought to be the best way to expedite the $800,000 home's final resting place in the lake.